Oh, hi. Didn't see you there. I'm Loren from Unknown Productions, and today we're going to talk about conflict resolution. There are six main sources of conflict in the workplace. Incompatible goals, differentiation, interdependence, scarce resources, ambiguous rules, and poor communication. Let's see those in action.
My name is Diane K. Schrute, and I am a fact checker. I cannot check facts until articles have been properly organized with a sticker. So you can imagine how painfully slow my day is.
Which one do you think I should be?
Anyone's good.
No,
Just pick one.
My name is Jam, and I love stickers. I organize files with stickers. So excellent.
Wow. Good job. Awesome.
And it matters to me because I just love stickers.
Good work today.
Thank you.
You know, it's good work, but you're not being efficient enough. We need more done quicker.
Okay.
Uh-oh, looks like there's a conflict brewing. There are a few different methods for resolving conflict. Let's see how they handle it. Is known as avoiding. Diane is minimizing her interactions with Jem to avoid a conflict. This is the preferred style when the conflict has become too emotionally charged, but it doesn't usually resolve anything. Let's try that again.
Do you have something to say?
No. Take your time. Just take your time. It's fine.
That method was known as yielding. Diane gave in to the wishes of Jem without any attention to her own interests. It's the preferred style when you have less power than the other person and the issue isn't as important to you, but it will increase the other person's expectations of any future conflicts. Maybe let's try again.
Jem, goddammit, pick a sticker. Goddammit, we can't work like this anymore!
You keep sneaking up on me. That solution was known as forcing. Diane tried to win the conflict at Jem's expense. That's the preferred style when you believe the other person's behavior is unethical or the problem needs a quick solution, but it may damage the relationship and cause more problems in the future. Let's try that one more time.
Oh, sorry, go ahead. Thanks. All right.
Good job today.
Thanks, boss.
Oh, you caught me again. That solution was known as problem solving or a win-win solution. Diane and Jem found a creative solution to satisfy both of their needs. It's the preferred solution when both parties have openness, trust, and time to share information. And I think we can tell which conflict resolution solution was the best one. I think we all learned something about conflict resolution today. I know I sure did. From all of us at Unknown Productions, thanks for watching. Bye-bye now. No, seriously, get out of here. I have a lot of work to do. Morgan, I said stop. Okay, give me the camera, mother-